Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me, come on, let's see some entertainment.
Son, Guardiola, Dembele, Pep Guardiola. Here's Mbappe. Sissoko. Dembele. He's got to score! That's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. He's given a corner, the referee. Corner played into the box. Christoph Ball. Son just couldn't keep the ball. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Di Maria. On and on he goes. It's with Doucouré. What a shocking pass, really. Pep Guardiola. Son. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Di Maria. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Di Maria. Sissoko. Doucouré. Now Sissoko. Mbappe. They've won back possession. Untidy in possession. A bit of running room now on the wing. Bernardo Silva. With Doucouré, every pass hitting its target. Crossing possibilities. Can they get in behind them? It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but have they got the forge ahead? A tremendous defending to stop warning. Couldn't hang on to it. Maria likes to get on the ball, and he has teammates to pass it to. Dembele on the ball. Guardiola. Robertson. This is Neymar. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Now he must favour the cross. Pep Guardiola. Might really be able to trouble them here. Mbappe. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change.
Well, look at this again, it's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Goal of the game then. Bernardo Silva. Sissoko. A highly purposeful attack this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Dembele. Might be a chance here. Vertigarten from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. What a piece. Making you, he was guilty. Robinson Semedo has it. Guardiola. Son. This is Neymar. They do pass the ball with authority. Dembele. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Di Maria now. Di Maria. Magnificent defending. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Dembele. Showing fine vision. Neymar. No luck for Neymar in the passing department. Now Sissoko. It's with Doucouré. Mbappe with it. Di Maria. Sissoko. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Keep himself onside. On the ball, Guardiola. Robertson. Pep Guardiola. Sissoko. Dembele. Mbappe with it. And that puts them in position. Striking it on the volley.
Yeah, you always take a risk when it comes in like that, but he took a chance. He was brave, just not his day on that occasion.
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. It's with Bernardo Silva. That is that for the first half. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Now Sissoko. Failed to keep hold of it. He was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Well, this man will get most of the points for his contribution up to this point.
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
Sissoko. They are on the move again. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Now they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Bernardo Silva. He continues his run. Well, they get themselves level here, and they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
brilliantly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
And
it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Sissoko, Ferdinand. On the ball, Guardiola. David Luiz. Robertson. Andrew Robertson. The ball with David Luiz. Now Sissoko. Dembele. Here's Mbappe. And now this is Longley. Mbappe with it. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Mbappe. Sissoko. Di Maria. Ferdinand wins the ball. Here's Mbappe. Well, superbly to take that possession. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Now Son. On the ball, Guardiola. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Bernardo Silva distributing intelligently into the advanced position. Breaking at pace. Guardiola. Son. Mbappe with it. A sloppy pass. This might have potential. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Sissoko. Dembele. Play with purpose and control. They could match in front. Surely. And a goal.
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley.
Goal for the visitor. Number 8.
Three to it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was hit? And give it away. Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget. And Bernardo Silva has it. Guardiola. Sissoko. Son.
Well, it's really important that players try and recognise these guys in the room and use that to get the equaliser.
On it back. Space on the flank. Di Maria. He's given the ball away unnecessarily. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Sissoko. Son. Is this the moment? Tremendous block. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Dembele.
The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. 2 minutes.
They'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Dembele on the ball.